Today we are going to start our new lesson, that is adventure. Okay, here everyone look at the picture.
See, yeah, everyone look at the picture. What they are doing here, they are one of the policeman and also one of the young man and also one girl is taking a gift. Yes, they are, everyone are clapping. Here we see the some of the children's, no? Here in this lesson we are going to learn what is an adventure by seeing the picture. Here in this picture we see a girl receiving a gift. Yes, a girl receiving a gift from Samad. Here the two persons have standard, no? So they are encouraging the girl by giving a gift. For what she is receiving, and also for what she got a prize, and why they are clapping, everything we will learn from this lesson. And we will learn some message from this lesson. Why do you think the girl was given a bravery account? Means here they have given, here everyone see here bravery awards. Here in the picture only we can see the bravery awards. Here the award was, by bravery awards we can understand that she is receiving a bravery awards. So why she received a bravery award from the officer, and also the we might think that she saved someone. Yes, and also she received a award from act of bravery. Yes, why she received and why everyone are clapping her and everyone are encouraging her and they are giving some support to her, and she is given some words to everyone, why they are doing, we see now. Okay,
everyone keep your textbook in front of you. I'm going to read the lesson, so I'm going to explain. Okay, an adventure. Yes, Seema and Arun, an adventure. Adventure means after reading the lesson, after going to the lesson, what is about that? I'm going to tell you. Okay, Seema and Arun, the cousins, went to Vishnupuram for a vacation with their grandparents. See, it was a small quiet town surrounded by green hills and some ancient ruins. They used to explore the old temple in a fort nearby. Other times they pretended to be ruler of an ancient kingdom and played hide and seek. Here Seema and Arun, they were two cousins. Who? Seema and Arun. Seema and Arun. These two are cousins. Who went to Vishnupuram? So, for the vacation of their grandparents. So, how it is Vishnupuram? It was a small and quiet town. It is surrounded by green hills in some ancient ruins. They used to explore the old temple in fort nearby. Other times they pretended to be ruler of an ancient kingdom and played hide and seek. So every time when they receive the surroundings in the green hills in the Vishnupuram, whenever they go to their Vishnupuram, they used to play for some time hide and seek, and also they used to surround the whole green hills. One time they used to see the ancient rulers who have ruled, and everything will be observed there. Okay, and also they used to receive the old temples also. One day Seema and Arun were playing hide and seek. It was the turn of Seema, so that she began searching for her. He was not there in the temple, and so Seema reached a cave to find him out. There she found a torn piece of paper on which the letter CLP were written. She showed it to Arun and he told that the letters might be ELP. Then Seema thought that it could be help. They understood somebody might be in danger. So one day, what happened? The Seema and Arun were playing a hide and seek. So when they are playing hide and seek, the Seema, when the turn came to Seema, so she was searching the Arun. Arun, when she searched every way, so she surrounded the hills also. So she saw in the temple also, but Arun was not there. When she was searching the Arun, she saw a turned paper, a piece of paper. She took that, she picked that, and she opened and she turned, read it. So when she read, she saw some of the words have written there, that is CLP. So when she met Arun, she showed a letters, CLP was written on paper, piece of paper. So afterwards, a CLP, then Seema thought it could be a help, that is ELP. So it might be helper. So they thought, Seema and Arun thought, somebody was in danger. So they are thinking about that, might be in danger. So they went towards the secret passage which was connected to Meena Bazaar. They found a man who was tied up. They removed the gag in his mouth and freed him. Then they know that he was a police officer and he was captured by a gang of some smuggler. He told them that they would attack the smugglers and catch them along with other policemen. The police officer thanked Seema and Arun for saving him. So they went to the secret passage which was connected to Meena Bazaar. They went to who? Arun and Seema went to the, which is connected to the passage. They went to the Meena Bazaar. So they found a man who was tied up. So when they entered into that, one man was tied with the thread itself. They removed the gag in his mouth and freed him. So slowly they went into inside and they removed full of the gag, it seems. Then they know that he was a police officer and he was captured by a gang of smugglers. Then they came to know he was a policeman. Somebody was tied him and he was taught by the smugglers, they thought. Then he told them that they would attack the smuggler and catch them along with other policemen. Then he told them they would attack the smuggler and catch them along with other policemen. He was caught. The police officer thanked the Seema and Arun for the catching the people. Then at last every classmate, sir, all presented her bravery. However, after that, her classmates felt very proud of her. They looked at her with respect. They clapped her, their hands in delight. So the headmaster patted the girl and admired her. Next day, what happened? The congratulations prowling, a meeting was held at school to facilitate the girl. Master patted the girl and admired her act of bravery. The police officer, who was invited as a chief guest, also appreciated her courage and presented her the bravery award. Her classmates felt very proud of her. They looked at her with respect. They clapped their hands in delight. So next day, after catching all the smugglers, who was given to the policeman, who was caught with the policeman's smugglers. So after next day, everyone, whenever she went to school, everyone congratulated to her. With a proud. So in meeting, Prince Headmaster patted her. Patted means he bent like this and patted her with a great congratulator, with a great proud that a girl who is bravery in our school, that for the bravery actor. So who was came for the invited like a chief guest, who was appreciated a policeman for the girl with a giving bravery act award. So by seeing her, everyone in the class proud her to be like a friend and also a schoolmate, a classmate, and also everyone feel very happy. They looked at her with a respect. they clapped their hands also to her. Yes, understood. This is a adventure called. This is a adventure was happened between the Arun and Seema. Yes, understood everyone. Yes, understood. She is a nun. Here now coming to the grammar, which is in the textbook. Everyone write the true or false. See, the man whom the children found. See everyone, true or false? That is second B. The man whom the children found near the secret passage was a smuggler. Yes, who was found with the triangle? That is true or false? That is false. The man advised the children not to call the police. So who was inside the temple? He said that not to call the police. So admit that no one should call. So it is a false. Seema and Arun rescues the man from danger. Yes, they have released him from that. Yes, the children ran back to their grandparents' house with the man. Yes, after releasing the that uncle, they went near to the grandparents. Yes, that is true. The children are not brave. Correcting the false statement. The man whom the children found near the secret passage was a police officer. The man advised the children to call the police. The children are brave. Correcting the false statement. Which is, the children are not brave. They are brave. So, it is a false. Yes. Understood? Now, take the correct answer. Seema and Arun went to Vishnupuram. Yes. For a study hour, tour, a vacation and adventure. A vacation. And at the entrance to the cave, Seema found Arun, a piece of paper and man. Yes. A vacation. Now, at the entrance to the cave, Seema found a piece of paper. The man Seema and Arun helped for was their uncle, a smuggler, a police officer. Yes, a police officer. So now here's vocabulary was given. Everyone written there? Which is in the textbook? Now here the vocabulary present that we are going to complete. Dancer and are writing. Yes, bench, a number of judges. Crowd, and people collected without any specific reasons. Audience, a number of people listening to a collector or lecturer. Team, a number of players. Spectators, a number of people watching. Yes, watching a match or something else. Okay, understood? Now, here, read the following. They particularly, they have given love, going for walks and spent. Here, everyone see clearly
in the picture. Okay? They particularly loved going for walks and spent hours exploring the world temple in a fort nearby. Sometimes they pretended to be rulers of an ancient kingdom. At other times, they played hide and seek. The underlined words in the above paragraph are verbs. Look at the nouns corresponding to the given these verbs. Okay? Here, verbs are loved, pretended, played. See, nouns, what is related to the nouns? Pretend, loud means love. Pretended, pretension. Played, play. Yes, we have already learned about the nouns and also verbs. So, here they have given some of the noun forms of the verbs underlined in the following sentence. The first have been done for you. I don't know what you are thinking about. I don't know what your thoughts are. Yes? Everyone look at the board. See, I'm writing here. I don't know. What you are thinking about? What are thinking about? Here, you'll get a doubt. Here, if the ed which is ended with ed or d, it is a verb. Yes, we have already learned. Here, using ging and everything here, that is noun forms. They have given noun. So, here thinking should be converted into verb forms. So, it can be written as I don't know. I don't know what you are. What your thoughts? Yes? Now, I saw an old man who was begging in the street. Beggar. Success. Entry. Opposite. Enter. Character. Corrections. Knowledge. These are the underlined words which are given in the verb form. Alright? Which is in the verb form, we are going to convert into noun. Noun to verb. Understood? Yes, here the grammar will come with the grammar.
everyone completed? See, now we'll complete our class. In this, we are going to learn direct and indirect speech. Direct and indirect speech. How to convert from direct to indirect, from indirect to direct speech? Yes. Now, here the teacher said the boy is lazy. The teacher said the boy is lazy. It is in indirect speech. The teacher said the boy is lazy. Means somebody is informing to the other. Means here other means the teacher. She is informing her. He was lazy. That is, the teacher said the boy is lazy. We are informing the information to other person in the form of indirect speech. Yes, this is called means which is told by others. That is called indirect speech. So we have converted now direct speech. The teacher said that the boy was lazy. Direct speech. It is a indirect speech. Okay? You like swimming. So, in this above sentence, it is said to be direct and indirect speeches, reporting speech or unreported speech. Means becomes, I becomes he and like becomes like. Here, I becomes he. He is becomes was. Yes? Or like becomes like. Yes, we have to change now. Okay? Now, there are some more examples which are converted into direct speech and indirect speech. Now, shall we do that exercise? Now, change the following into indirect speech. They have given they have already told that we have to change the given sentence into indirect speech. So, we can think that it is always, it is a direct speech. So, now each sentence should be converted into direct speech. It is already in direct speech we have to convert it into indirect speech. Okay, Sindhu. Sindhu is my daughter, said Ramakrishna Reddy. Ramakrishna said that or told to Sindhu, she is my daughter. Okay, like that Ramakrishna Reddy said that Sindhu was my daughter, his daughter. Okay, I'm writing direct answer, Nana. You can go. Ramakrishna said that Sindhu was his daughter. Okay, next. I will catch you in a minute, replied Seema. It is in direct to speech. We are going to convert into indirect. Seema replied that she could catch him in a minute. Seema.
Next class, we'll complete our editing and also studying skills. Okay? Thank you.